Well, what you gonna do when you sitting at the head of the table? Once you there, you got to hold it down.
Sound like one of them good problems.
Yeah. Prison and graveyards full of boys who wore the crown.
Point is, they wore it. It's my turn to wear it now.
What I would like to do today, I would like to go over transition poses to help put together a posing routine. So it's not just basic poses. So we're going to kind of run through your basic poses reasonably quick, because a lot of these faces I've recognized, so you're probably going to know your basic stuff. But then, like with the bikini, we'll go over how to do an eye walk. With the bodybuilding and the men's physique, we'll go over how to do an eye walk or a full posing routine. And just show you options of different poses that you can use to put into your free posing. So that's men's physique. Can you all just go stand in that corner, guys? I'll show you with Dante and Chris. All right, classic bodybuilding or bodybuilding? Room, yeah?
Yeah.
All right, men's physique, guys.
smile, you guys. You guys want to look like you're struggling on stage. No, not that. Alright? You want to look effortless. Remember that shoulder? See how you still rotate it? Baby steps. Alright? Put your foot back. Put the left. I don't want you to talk to me. I want you to put it over your head. I just want you to turn your body like that.
I get it.
these kids, if you can hip sideways up with this close to that, bring it forward. Forward bump. Now that way, that keeps your hips sideways. You feel that? If you have your legs the other way, your hips are going to catch you want to turn around. That's going to be very good. Very good.